guy that replaced the camera there. That was dumb.